Yo, what's up, guys? Your boy Crispy Game here. Today we're gonna review a Optifine client for Pocket Edition, dude. For Pocket Edition. By the way, this idea is from Pater HD. You can subscribe to him. His YouTube channel will be in the description below. So let's just get this thing and let's just put it on. Okay, let me see. Okay, dude, this is kinda, bro, it's better for if you have a mobile device, you will lag, but this will definitely fix that. It will definitely fix something. It will do something because, you know, it removes some things that you don't need to have, that's why. And you have like more space for that, you know. Okay, let me go to settings to see. Okay, that's the best thing ever. I mean, you can check here. You have a space right there. You have some space. The thing right there is center. So the best I would advise you to go if you want to have like better FPS. I would advise you to remove all of those and put those this like that and remove that too. I would recommend that, but just to have better FPS. But it doesn't matter to me. It's just for I think that's for mobile devices. So first of all, we're gonna check it. Okay, dude. Okay, that's amazing right there. I mean, they removed this load right there, which is the server release. That's so helpful for lag. That's actually so helpful. I mean, all the servers are right there on the friends tab. So we can basically get better FPS for this thing, and you can people basically I cannot say my word. So we're gonna go to my goal right now. I'm gonna create a new goal and I'm gonna check this thingy with TNTs and some laggy items. I'm gonna check it out if the client is actually working. So let me test for client. Okay, let me remove and play on them and we're gonna go creative. Okay, let's go. So our point is just okay, dude. It's just the best thing right there. This was that from Java Edition, and that's the best thing I ever had in my life. I mean, we have a fossil right there. Let's just go on this side of the map and make a slug. Wait, let me. I need a corpse right there. I need the corpse. Okay. Okay. Fill. That. No. Okay, we're gonna get that and we're gonna go on like that and that and we're gonna do TNT. What we want TNT to explode, print and steal. So I'm gonna try this out and see if it's actually working. If it's not working, I don't know, dude. Oh, please. Bro, are you serious? No lag. Okay, it's kinda laggy like that. But no lag at all, no lag at all, you know, with all those things that I said before on the settings on. Bro, that's actually, I recommend that doing that. I recommend that on this client because look at this, dude. I didn't have any lag from there and we found a village, nice. So I'm gonna try something else right now, but I don't think it's gonna work because I don't remember what I want to do right now. So that's the best thing ever. So next time just prepare for your video. So like me, I'm an idiot. So yeah. Bottle of sin. Okay. So you know what? We're gonna go on PvP. We're gonna go on PvP and lag on Hyper. We're gonna go play Hyper Launch or another games just to see if we're gonna have any difference. between the lag or or in the PvP. So let's, I will hear you on Hyperlands. Okay, so I'm on Hyperlands. Okay, I'm on Hyperlands right now, and we're gonna test it out with like a Skyward game, I guess. Let's just play to a game and check it out, I guess. And this guy just exposed me because I removed that join message, and he exposed me now. Okay. So the thing is, actually, I want to play like I'm playing all the time. I don't want to play like defensive or offensive like that. But I will play like, normally like a normal person too. This is my plan now, just to see how the client going to be on PvP. Don't want something else. I just want to try this client out, and we're gonna do that. We have the speed potion. The speed potion, it looks amazing. I have to say that. Just amazing, the sound though. I don't know if this is different sound, but I think it's not. Let me go to someone just to try this PvP. And this mod starts playing, but okay. And bro, it looks so different. Bro, the PvP is so easier without a client. Oh my god. I just killed a mod, I think it was a PC guy with, he had like strength and all of that stuff. And I mean, it worked, it actually worked. I recommend that, dude. Just download it, it will help you so much. No. Okay, now I get the thing. You are dead. No, please die. Okay. This guy was lagging, but we are doing good, boys. We're gonna win the first game of the day. So, this guy died. So we are like, I need to kill two more people, or it's just like, we're gonna have like 1v1. And the other guy will fall. So let me find them. I don't know if they're going to cross team to me. And I found a guy. Okay. I don't want to use my pearls for some reasons, because I don't want to spend them with no reason, I guess. Okay, we have the guy right there, so I'm gonna spend this pearl, I don't care. And we're gonna kill him! And he's dead. Bro, it's so easy, okay. Should I get my... Okay, I will use the speed when I find the other guys, so we can. I cannot even see my body, nice. I mean, so we can kill him easily. You know, speed is so easy. Okay, let me go to. Where is the guy? Where is the guy? And don't tell me I have to go to any island to find him. This. And I can see some blocks. And I should realize that. I knew it, dude. I told you. Okay, that's so stupid over there. Oh, stupid move, yo. Why are you doing that, my friend? Why are you trying to do that? Okay, die. And we won the game, our first game. Yay, we did it, boys. We did it. Let's go. I recommend this client. I totally recommend that. Just download it in the description below. Let's do it. Let's go to this map. Okay, it's pretty much nice, I guess. It's and this guy is gonna target me when I go when I get to the next game. Nice, I love that. I love targeters. Nice. Yes, that's what I said. He came so fast. I don't think he's gonna target me, but I hope he won't. Because if he's gonna die, if I will die or he's gonna die, I would say he's gonna die from this, because I'm not like just stuck right now. Let me go. Should I like try hard. Okay, I'm gonna try hard. I mean, why not? I'm a try hard kid. So why isn't I try hard? He had like here, two. Okay, let me get this. My server kinda got removed. I don't know why I keep that in my description, but I'm so lazy to remove that. So let me see. They have a game right there in his team. So it should be like, if he has like speed potion, I don't understand. And he died by himself. Nice. Incredible. Let me go. Oh, hello there. And you are gone. And this guy just comes outside again. I mean, why we have so many kids who want to commit suicide? I mean, come on man, let's just fight. I want kills. Hello. I came here to ruin your day. Do you want to die? Oh yeah, you do. Yeah, you do want to die. You do want to die. If you wouldn't want to die, you would just leave. I mean, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Let's get this. And let's put that. And yeah, there will be like, I think it's the same guy right now. Who is going to hide again. Oh my god, if it's the same guy, I'm gonna be so mad. This is better. Okay. I mean, it was the same, but I thought it was like protection 3. So, should I go and. Wait. I can check right there whoever it is. Yeah, whoever is hiding, I can check him. You know. Nope. He should be right there. Let me check. Yep. I am a genius. Okay. Wait. Yep, I told you. What a professional, dude. He's so professional. And we on the next the same game. GG to us. Yeah, boy, let's go. We are stuck with this client. I would totally recommend download that. That's the best client I ever seen. I mean, and this guy just hacked. It's incredible. I mean, let's just go to the last game. I'm gonna and let's see if we're gonna win. I mean, we're gonna get some targeters. I'm sure, but I'm 100% sure. We get some targeters right now, and we're gonna die like that. And all my goals will be like gone. So hope we won't get it. And try if the kid wants to kill me. Just for views and something like that. So let me get. I think I left like. Yes, I did. Okay, let me go and kill some kid. You know. I like to kill kids. Okay, kid. This job is the best for me. Okay. So let's just go to. Let's go to mid and get some items. Okay. Alright. Like so many other pearls. So let me find someone who is a free kill. This guy looks like free kill. Oh, this guy is free kill. No, leave. I told you to leave. That was your fault. Why would you die? Not today, man. This is my. Okay, dude. Okay, man. Okay. Eddie. And this boss guys are hiding. Nice. And let's just go kill this hacker. And the other hacker is just flying. Like, he's just normally flies. Just, yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. He just died. Okay. That was your guess that you want that. Not me. You want that. I mean, you're a flying hacker. Should we get to this kid? Okay, let me get. This kid should be PC. So, this is like the good kill. Okay, I have to spend my pearl for no reason to you because I can. So, you're running. I don't like that. I don't like runners, dude. It's just so annoying. You know what? Speed. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I came. You're done, done. Okay. Give me your items. Thank you very much. And let's remove the. Nah, I'm fine. Okay, 511 Ender Pearls. I don't know why, but we do. Okay, so we need to find the last two guys. So we find right there the one of them. So please go. And this guy has no chest plate. He's trying the best win. Look at him. I mean, he has chest plate. And he takes knockback. He's lagging too. That's the best. Okay. So let me find the last guy. So the guy should make a trap. I think this is the last. This is the guy from the previous games. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know. Should I go and find him or not? I'll go ahead and tell you in the comments if you're still watching that. Okay. So let me go and find. Yeah, there he is. Look at him, poor guy. Poor guy. Poor. And he will do. And poor guy. Poor guy. I feel bad for you. You do knock, knock. Okay. Okay, I thought he like didn't get any fall damage. I was like so jealous right now. I don't know why, but I was. So let's like say that this clan is like 5 stars. Yeah, you definitely need to download that if you like mobile device or just a PC with $50. Just I recommend that. I don't know, dude. I would say to download it right now. It's the best client. And huge shout out to the owner and to Padre Steve for the idea and to the owner who made this client. Huge shout out, dude. Congratulations again to your amazing job. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to turn the notifications on because I hate YouTube and because we have like no viewers on the channel, so let's get go and do that. I know I'm waiting, dude. I'm waiting to press the notification button right now and the subscribe. So I will see you in the next video. Bye.